Ash, oh, thank God.
What took you so long?
Just knock it up there.
Ash, come on, we gotta get down to the basement.
Sorry. Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is...
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon. What happened to the walls? I just need a pitchfork and a mob. You see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. Come with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. There's nothing. Awesome. See that? That dude got moves. Don't I, Wolfie? Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? Disgusting.
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all you.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
What the fuck?
Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this?
I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you?
Wow, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Thank you.
Come on, girl, you could do it.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.